Okay, we've got 20 gallons per day for the shower, 25 down the toilet, 10 for doing laundry, 3 for washing dishes, 60 for watering the grass and other outside stuff, and 44 gallons every day for all the industrial products you and I use. Oh, and then let's not forget the 30 gallons or so that just leak out of the pipes and soak into the ground. 192 gallons. That is an incredible number. An amazing number. Almost an unbelievable amount of water used on average by each one of us every single day.
And the problem is, if our use of water continues at its current rate, we simply won't have enough water to meet our needs.
When that happens, there will be restrictions on the amount that we can use.